In this week's episode of the YouTube Marketing Challenge, you're going to learn the proper way to set up your channel. Welcome to the YouTube Marketing Challenge, where you can win thousands of dollars worth of prizes like the brand new Canon 600D and also get 500,000 views to your channel in half a year. I'm Justin from 5-Minute Video Marketing, and let's get on with this week's tip. This week's tip is how to set up your channel correctly. The first thing you want to do to set up your channel correctly is to work out a great username for your channel. First of all, you want to make sure that it's memorable and that it's relevant to your niche. For example, if your channel did maths videos, you'd want to call it something like Vividmaths rather than XXX Captain Cool 88 XXX. The next thing that you can do is to fix the appearance of your channel. Now, there are two options here. The first is to have an avatar or a channel image. Now, I'd say this is vital. Make sure you have a picture of yourself or your company's logo. The next option is to change your background image. Now, this isn't vital, but it really helps your channel to stand out. If you don't know how to do this, you can download free templates off the net or just pay someone on Fiverr to do it for you. The third thing that you can change is your info and settings. The first thing you want to do is to change your title and make sure that you put your keywords in here. Next, you want to write something about your channel in the description. Again, make sure you include your keywords. Finally, you want to add your tags. And again, you want to make sure that these are your keywords. The fourth thing that you can change is your tabs. My preference is to change your default tab to your featured tab and to choose the blogger style. And the fifth thing that you can do is to add a featured video. To do this, you just need to choose a video. This can either be your favorite video or you can get YouTube to just choose your latest uploaded video. And then the most important part, you want to make sure you tick the box that says automatically start playing video once the channel has loaded. So there you go, 5 tips to help you set up your channel the right way. Now let's get on with this week's challenge. So this week's challenge is to describe 3 of the above methods that you've used to optimize your channel. Leave your replies in a video response down below this video with the title YouTube Marketing Challenge : Channel Optimization. You can also give us an update on your views and subscribers if you want. That's all for this week. I'm Justin from 5-Minute Video Marketing, and I'll see you in the next video.
Here are some of last week's video responses into the competition. Our first response is from Sir Glenda from the Weird Network with 10 subscribers and 775 video views. Nice. The next video response comes live from Las Vegas from Carl on his own channel called Carl Araquaqua with 57 views and 0 subscribers. We're looking forward to see lots of outdoor scenes from Las Vegas, Carl. Come in for the third video response with his cool sunglasses is Zen Flint with 64 views and 0 subscribers. Thanks, Flint, for your coolness. This next video is from Aaron at Seldom Static. His channel has 11 subscribers and 2,497 views, and we're excited to have him on board. Good luck to Aaron, and I've got to find out more about this Vader challenge. Coming in next is Sergio from IT Sergio Felix. His post's note was a very creative way to share his 21 subscribers and 6,231 views. Awesome idea, and I know it was not intentional, but it definitely worked. The next video is from My Music Revolution, who says, "You better watch out." He's bringing the game on and will be participating in this challenge. He's got 1 subscriber and 237 views. So, thank you to all you YouTubers who have submitted a video response. We're excited and will be tracking your progress over the next few months to see who wins the DSLR camera and the 5-Minute Video Marketing course. You still have time to enter this challenge and simply post your video response to the previous one here. You'll receive quick tips, reviews, and secrets the pros don't want you to know on how to generate leads from YouTube. Subscribe today, and I guarantee you won't want to miss out on the next video.